Good Sunday to you, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austen, Onek with a quick check of your forecast. Rest of the day today, hot and humid, with temperatures back into the lower to mid-90s. That doesn't sound too bad, considering where we were about a week or so ago with triple-digit temperatures, but that's still about a category above normal for this time of the year. And also, as long as we have those winds out of the southeast, those are going to be helping to pump that tropical air into the mid-south and keep us on the hot and humid side. Now, a cold front arrives into tomorrow. That'll give us a chance of showers and thunderstorms late tonight, and could be some problems for commute tomorrow morning for, again, going to work or school, and then briefly dropping the temperatures before we head back into possibly some record-breaking temperatures coming up late this week, and the first weekend of autumn could be even hotter than the last weekend of summer. Updates coming up on WREG.com/weather and later tonight on News Channel 3.